Hi, welcome to Apollo Music Society's end of semester concert. My name is Kira. I am president of our club and I will be your host for this evening. We know we're looking a little different this sem, but every cloud has its silver lining and we hope you enjoy our virtual showcase while chilling in the comfort of your own home. So grab a cup of tea and a snack and settle in for a terrific few hours of music. We've worked very hard under difficult circumstances and are very proud to be able to present to you a wonderful array of both ensemble and solo acts this evening. From a variety of genres, including pop, jazz, and rock, with vocal, instrumental, and mixed performances, we'll have something for everyone. Most importantly, we are also supporting Moving Feast as our concert charity for this semester. Moving Feast is a wonderful food-based organisation supporting our most vulnerable Victorians during this COVID crisis. Our lovely performance officer Sophie and our fusion rep Isabel will give you more details about them soon. Usually we raise money for charity through our ticket sales and bake sale, but as we can have neither of those things this term, we ask you to please donate through our charity link in the description. Any amount, big or small, makes a difference. Finally, before we get into the music, while we may all be in different places, some of us even in different countries, we are an Australian-based club, so Apollo would like to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land on which we work and pay respects to all elders, past, present, and future. Now, without further ado, I will hand you over to Sophie and Isabel to talk more about our charity. And just a reminder for going through this evening, keep an eye on the comments because our Apollo page will be giving you updates there. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Isabel.
And my name is Sophie.
And we would like to once again warmly welcome you to our Apollo in Isolation concert. Now, as has been tradition with all Apollo concerts and an integral part of our role in aiding charities through music, we've decided to not let this lack of physical connection prevent us from helping those in need. So as we are sure you have noticed, this concert is raising money for the charitable organisation Moving Feast. We're hoping to raise $500 for this charity and we need your help to do it.
We have no doubt that everyone here tonight is more than aware of the significant impact this pandemic has had on individuals' livelihoods, and all of us have been impacted in some way. Some of us, however, are at a greater disadvantage than others, and this is where charitable organisations such as Moving Feast are so important. The Moving Feast Collective comprises several Victorian social enterprise groups who grow, cook, and deliver meals to those who need them within our local community. The Moving Feast Collective operates across three phases of relief, recovery, and rejuvenation to provide ongoing support in the face of this crisis.
As we already mentioned, we're aiming to raise $500 for this charity, which is not a small amount, so we need help. If you're in the position to do so, we would greatly appreciate any and all contributions via our Everyday Hero page, which is available in the description or in the Facebook event page.
We thank you for your ongoing support of our club as we seek to spread some fun through our music, and of Moving Feast, which we believe is a brilliant example of community support. We hope you enjoy the rest of the concert.
All right, time to get into the acts. I will be taking you through most of the acts this evening, but my co-host Ali, who's also secretary of the club, will be jumping in a little later to help me out as well. First up, we have Acapollo. Acapollo is our biggest vocal group, and they are purely a cappella, which means they use only their voices, no instruments. They will be presenting for you today two songs with choreography, which are quite different. First, we have Mad World, which is arranged by the musical director Tien, and Take On Me by Aha, the pentatonics arrangement. I hope you enjoy.
Going nowhere, going nowhere. expression.
Hide my head,
I won't drown my sorrow.
No tomorrow,
no tomorrow.
And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad.
And
here's a wish I'm dying, I'm the best I've ever had. Just to play my worries away.
Go out, but I can't be seen. Tides that are trying to swim away.
Our next act is the performance of The Wire by Haim. This collaboration was started by Allo, experimenting on BandLab, and eventually became a full-blown project with the help of some friends. Getting this finished definitely required some detours, struggles, and we really pushed the deadline to The Wire, but we hope you enjoy anyway.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. You know I'm bad at communication. It's the hardest thing for me to do. And it's said it's the most important part that relationships go through. And I give it all away just so I could say that. Well, I know that you're gonna be okay anyway. You know there's no rhyme or reason for the way you turn out to be. I didn't go and try to change my mind, but not intentionally. I know it's hard to hear me saying, but I can't bear to stay. I just know that you're gonna be okay anyway.
Always keep your heart locked tight. Don't let your mind retire. Oh, but I just couldn't take it. Try hard not to fake it, but I fumbled it when it came down to the wire.
It felt right.
Hey!
It felt right. Oh, but I fumbled it when it came down to the wire. It felt right.
Hey!
It felt right. Oh, but I fumbled it when it came down to the wire.
Your imagination, not to make you what you wanted to be. Because I'm sorry I do what I did, but it came naturally. And I gave it all away just so I can say that. Well, I know that you're gonna be okay anyway.
Well, I try to keep myself together after all the opportunities. I try to stay true to you, and I try to do what you wanted from me. And I gave it all away just to hear you say that. Well, I know that you're gonna be okay anyway.
Hey! Always keep your heart locked tight. Don't let your mind retire. Oh, and I just couldn't take it. I tried not to fake it, but I fumbled it when it came down to the wire. It felt right.
Hey!
It felt right. It felt right.
Hey!
It felt right. Oh, but I fumbled it when it came down to the wire.
Yeah.
Chica. Always keep your heart locked tight. Don't let your mind retire. Always keep your heart locked tight. Your mind retire.
Oh, but I just couldn't take it. I tried not to fake it, but I fumbled it when it came down to the wire. Oh yeah.
And I just couldn't take it. I tried not to fake it, but I fumbled it when it came down to the wire. It felt right.
Hey!
It felt right. But I fumbled it when it came down to the wire.
No, but I fumbled it when it came down to the wire. Yeah.
Our next act will be performed by Tien, who is our musical director of Acapolo. She will be singing and playing piano for a song called You'll Be Okay by A Great Big World. and she's written out a little passage that she'd like me to read about it. Most people know the singing-songwriting duo A Great Big World from Say Something. This one is a lot less well known and was written when their apartment became infested with bedbugs and they just broke up with their respective partners. That later one inspired their depressing one-hit wonder, Say Something. In other words, nothing was going right and life honestly sucked. Right now, it's hard to feel like things are going right. There's a pandemic, racial tensions have boiled to new heights, and exams are the last thing you need. Normality is an illusion that has been shattered to pieces, and we are all just struggling along. It's all the more important to remember that even in times like these, the sun will rise to better days. You can find Tian blasting Les Mis on the Apollo Discord server or on her Instagram handle at tiano.piano. Hope you enjoy.
You'll be okay. You'll be okay. The sun will rise to better days, and change will come. It's on its way. Just close your eyes and let it rain, 'cause you're never alone, and I'll always be there. Just carry on, you will understand. You'll be okay. You'll be okay. Just look inside, you know the way. Let it go, fly away.
Apollo Jazz Band, comprising of a rhythm section, drums, bass, and guitar, a few saxophones, one French horn, and a vocalist, they have put together three songs for you this evening. First, So What, composed by Miles Davis and arranged by James Yang. Second, My Favourite Things, written by Oscar Hammerstein II and Richard Rodgers in the style of John Coltrane, also arranged by James Yang. Finally, Creep, written by Radiohead, Albert Hammond and Mike Hazelwood in the style of Postmodern Jukebox, arranged by Peter Bovozo. Hope you enjoy.
With the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
We hope you've been enjoying the concert so far. We are now a third of the way through, so we're going to have a short 5-minute intermission. Feel free to take a short bathroom break and we'll be back with you soon. Thank you. Welcome back. Our next performance for this evening is by Brian. Brian is our design officer for Apollo and is also our only bass in Acapolo. He will be singing Hey There Delilah by the Plain White T-shirts, and this will be his first time singing and playing guitar simultaneously. Thank you.
In New York City, I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you, I swear it's true. Hey there Delilah, don't you worry about the distance, I'm right there if you get lonely, give this song another listen, close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise, I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me, oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me, oh, it's what you do to me, what you do to me. Hey there Delilah, I know times are getting hard, but just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar, we'll have it good. We'll have the life we knew we would, my word is good. Hey there Delilah, I've got so much left to say, if every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall, I'd have it all. Oh, it's what you do to me, oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me, oh, it's what you do to me. 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us, and we'd just laugh along, because we'd know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time that we get through, the world will never, ever be the same, and you're to blame. Hey there Delilah, you be good and don't you miss me. 2 more years and you'll be done with school, and I'll be making history like I do. You know it's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. Hey there Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 What you do to me.
Our next performance is another fully a cappella composition. It has been submitted by Amanda Ong, who is one of Apollo's alumni. Now in Singapore, she has gotten back together with a group of girls she used to perform with when she was part of Apollo, called GASM, Grace, Amanda, Sarah, and Melanie, and they will be performing a rendition of Taylor Swift's Delicate.
This ain't for the best. My reputation's never been worse, so you must like me for me.
For me.
We can't make any promises now, can we, babe?
but you can make me a dream. Dive bar on the east side, where you at? Phone lights on my nightstand in the black. Come here, you can meet me in the back. Dark jeans and your Nikes, look at you. Oh damn, never seen that color blue. Just think of the fun things we could do.
Cause I like you.
They sing for the best. My reputation's never been worse, so you must like me for me.
Yeah, I want you.
We can't make any promises now, can we, babe? But you can make me a dream. Is it cool that I said all that? Is it chill that you're in my head? Cause I know that it's delicate. Delicate. Is it cool that I said all that? Is it too soon to do this yet? Cause I know that it's delicate. Isn't it delicate? Third floor on the west side, me and you. Handsome, you're a mansion with a view. Do the girls back home touch you like I do? Long night with your hands up in my hair. Echoes of your footsteps on the stairs. Stay here, honey, I don't wanna share. Sing for the best. My reputation's never been worse, so you must like me for me.
Yeah, I want you.
We can't make any promises now, can we, babe? But you can make me a dream. Is it cool that I said all that? Is it chill that you're in my head? Cause I know that it's delicate. Delicate. Is it cool that I said all that? Is it too soon to do this yet? Cause I know that it's delicate. Isn't it delicate? Sometimes I wonder when you sleep, are you ever dreaming of me? Sometimes when I look into your eye, I pretend you're mine all the damn time.
Cause I love.
Is it cool that I said all that? Is it chill that you're in my head? Cause I know that it's delicate. Is it cool that I said all that? Is it too soon to do this yet? Cause I know that it's delicate. Is it cool that I said all that? Is it chill that you're in my head? Cause I know that it's delicate. Is it cool that I said all that? Is it too soon to do this yet? Cause I know that it's delicate. Delicate.
Next up, we have The Stranded. The Stranded is one of our two rock bands led by Ethan Ewan. Today, they have put together two music videos of two of their old pieces, Violet by Hippocampus and Pink Lemonade by James A. We hope you enjoy, in Ethan's words, this epic video.
We'll be right back. go go you go 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 go
to my arms. Don't ask me to repeat it. Don't suffocate my heart. I don't know what I'm feeling. Do you wanna talk? Do you wanna talk it through? My arms. Well, I'll only disappoint you. I'll let you down. Don't go sounding the alarm. When all I do is warn you.
Don't ask me.
Do you wanna talk? Do you wanna talk it through? I swear I ain't got anything on my mind. Talk it through. Swear I ain't got anything on my mind. I don't wanna talk to you. Let me wake up, heavy head lying in my bed with you naked. Go put that song on. Let your love on repeat until we can't take it. Well, I wanna drink big lemonade, watch your movie trailers till it's late. Let's remember all the words that we think are gonna make our hearts break.
Don't ask me.
Do you wanna talk? Do you wanna talk it through? I swear I ain't got anything on my mind. I don't wanna talk to you. Do you wanna talk it through? Swear I ain't got anything on my mind. I don't wanna talk to you.
Thinking of you. Thinking of you. I'm just thinking of you. Thinking of you. Thinking of you. Thinking of you. Well, I'm just
next up, we have Allo's solo performance. You saw her earlier with her project The Wire, but this is her fully solo act. She will be performing Baby I'm Yours, which is originally by Barbara Lewis, but this is the Arctic Monkeys version. and this is a little description she's written for her act. I never seem to go with plan A. I was originally sitting on a completely different song for 2 months, but I decided to play around with this one to procrastinate working on the original idea. And then I finished the draft within 2 days. This is one of my most favorite mellow, happy songs, and one of the very few cheesy songs that I can listen to without cringing. Bask in some warm vibes this time. I hope I did the vocal layers justice. Allo. Coming up next, we have our strings ensemble. They will be performing for you three songs: Ashken Farewell by Jay Unaga, Plink Plank Plunk by Leroy Anderson, and You'll Never Walk Alone by Oscar Hammerstein. And I'm just going to read a little introduction that our strings rep Angela gave to me. Apollo Strings was the first ensemble in Apollo and remains to this day the backbone of the club. It is widely acknowledged that without us, the entire club would fall apart. For this concert, we have recorded two beautiful pieces and one hilarious one. We also hope that everyone is in sync with each other. Let's find out. Without further ado, here is our strings ensemble. We are now 2/3 of the way through our concert, so we're going to take our second and final 5-minute intermission break. So pour yourself a fresh cup of tea, and we'll be back for the last part of the concert soon.
Thank you. Hey, welcome back from intermission. You might have noticed, but I'm not Kira. My name's Aller. I am the current secretary of Apollo Music Society, and I'm going to be introducing this next act because Kira's featuring in it. So she's teamed up with Varadzo, also known as V, and to form the Dream Team, and they're going to be performing Dreams by Fleetwood Mac, which I do not blame them for at all because it's one of my most favorites. Basically, their mutual love for the band just led them to go, you know what, we got no choice, we just got to cover them. And so they did. And they took Nipun, Patrick, and Ethan along for the ride, and you're coming with them too. We hope it has you swaying like Stevie Nicks and not sleeping like me. But if you do sleep, you're going to sleep very, very well. Take it away, guys. Wait, where's the light? There it is.
Thank you.
Our next act is a performance of Wandering by one of our new a cappella members, Simran. This song is written by Olivia Rodrigo and is from the High School Musical TV musical series.
Have to lose every single time I have to choose. Swore that it felt right, but was I wrong? Is this where I'm supposed to be at all? I don't have the answers, not today. It's like nothing makes the questions go away. What I'd give to see if the grass was greener. The other side of all I've had and lost, would it be enough? Or would I still be wondering if I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, and bet against the odds, would I still be lost? In my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything to me?
All right, that was really cool. Up next, we have Cuttlefish performing an anime-themed medley for tonight. They've got four songs, Mr. Raindrop, Hey Kids, Guardian Angel, and Alois. So normally what I do is I'd have to ask for a little bit of background information from the performers, and Pat actually gave me a little bit of a backstory to this. Basically, 2 weeks before the concert, Taha was watching Gintama and was like, I want to play Mr. Raindrop. And then Pat was like, bro, if we're gonna do anime stuff, then we might as well go all out. So then Taha was like, okay, sure. And so indeed, they did go all out. In the next 2 weeks, despite everything else they've got going on in life, they were able to pull what you're about to see together. And also with the help of James and Taha's sister, Miriam, this is Cuttlefish.
Mr. Raindrop falling away from me now. Mr. Raindrop falling away from me now. Thank you.
Our next performance for this evening is by our a cappella rep, Ricky. His act is titled Hot Foxing, and I'm just going to read out the description he's given me. Feminism has always been a key part of pop culture. From Margaret Atwood to Gloria Steinem, and now to Doubletake with their hit song, Hot Problems. Hot Problems is a deep dive into what is to be a woman and the struggles of existing in a patriarchy. Themes of misunderstanding, layers of identity, and the female anatomy are highlighted and discussed in this feminist masterpiece. For the males in the audience, be ready to understand what it is to be female. For the females in the audience, be ready for your self-understanding to skyrocket. Standing in stark contrast is the song, What Does the Fox Say? A glorious masterclass in interspecies communication. The communication gap between man and beast is explored thoroughly, leading one to the conclusion that veganism is the only way to go in life. As chief vegan, Ricky is so pleased to be able to cover the song to its intricate details, creating soul music through his vehement disgust of all meat eaters. Take it away, Ricky.
Look at me and tell me the truth. What would you do when people don't know what we go through? They see my blonde hair, blue eyes and class, but they don't know I have a really, really big, 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 big heart. Please don't get me wrong, I know that I'm hot, but textbook perfection really takes a lot. When guys call my phone and girls call me names, like Miley said, I can be tame. Hot girls, we have problems too, we're just like you, except we're hot, hot, hot. The world needs to open their eyes and realize we're not perfect. Sometimes we lie. I got the look, I got the
censored by Kira.
But those things don't make me a
censored by Kira.
Boys call me stuck up, girls say I'm conceited. On behalf of all hot girls, those comments are needed. Just cause I'm pretty, I have to be dumb. I don't care about wits, I just wanna have fun. People start rumors and say things about me. Funny thing is, I didn't go to the party. Hot girls, we have problems too. We're just like you, except we're hot, hot. Ha ha, the world needs to open their eyes and realize we're not perfect, and sometimes we lie.
Why, why? Can't you see that you are all just like me? So to bust a rhyme without further ado, take it away, Mary Sue.
Hot girls, we have problems too. We're just like you, except we're hot, 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 hot. The world needs to open their eyes and realize we're not perfect, and sometimes we lie. Dog goes woof,
woof.
Cat goes meow,
meow.
Bird goes tweet,
tweet.
And mouse goes squeak,
squeak.
Cow goes moo,
moo.
Frog goes croak,
ugh.
And the elephant goes toot. Duck say quack. Fish goes bloop. And the seal goes,
I'm a seal.
But there's one sound that no one knows. What does the fox say?
Ding 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 ding.
What does the fox say?
Pop 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 pow. Pop 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 pow. Pop 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 pow.
What does the fox say?
Hati 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 ho.
Hati 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 ho. Hati 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 ho. What does the fox say?
Hachum hum 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 hum. Hachum hum 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 hum. Hachum hum 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 hum.
What does the fox say?
Big blue eyes, pointy nose, chasing mice and digging holes. Tiny paws up the hill. Suddenly you're standing still. Your fur is red, so beautiful, like an angel in disguise. But when you meet a friendly horse, will you communicate by Morse? How will you speak to that horse?
What does the fox say?
Hati 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 ho.
Hati 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 ho. Hati 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 ho. What does the fox say?
Foxes, we have problems too. We're just like you. Except we're fox, 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 fox. The world needs to open their eyes and realize we're not perfect. And sometimes we
cha 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 chow.
Cha 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 chow. Cha 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 chow. What did the fox say?
Ooh.
And they just won't talk. Foxes running down to the riptide, taken away with their voice denied. I wanna pet their left hand mane. I love you when you're finally about to talk. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words.
Not.
And we are now at the final act. Closing the night is Apollo's Fusion Band. If you've been involved with Apollo for even just a little bit, you might already be familiar with how much we do love a good meme, and Fusion is definitely no exception. Growing in popularity over the course of our self-isolation, the Coffin Dance meme, featuring Russian Tony Iggy's song Astronomia, has gone viral. The original video features 6 pallbearers performing a traditional Ghanaian dance, and has recently been overlaid with his soundtrack. Featuring a number of members from the Apollo Fusion Band, including a flute, a saxophone, a French horn, a piano, a trombone, and a clarinet, and skillfully arranged by Sheng player Xiao Jin, in the spirit of the flamboyance and fun that these dancers show, as well as the catchiness of the music, they decided to do their own rendition. So we hope you enjoy this last performance, and feel free to dance in your living room along with them. This is Fusion.
Thank you.
that brings us to the end of our concert. Thank you so much for joining us and staying until the end if you're still here. It's been a difficult couple of months for all of us, and we hope that a little bit of music brightened your evening. As with the end of any concert, I have some important thank yous to give. First of all, thank you to you, the audience. Thank you for watching, thank you for giving positive feedback, and most importantly, thank you so much for donating. And if you haven't donated yet, don't worry, it's not too late. If you enjoyed the music, you can still hop onto our link now. Secondly, a massive thank you to everyone who submitted and participated in acts this evening. I think you would all agree with me that the quality of performances tonight has been superb, and the creativity and adaptivity of everyone highly commendable. Thirdly, as always, thank you so much to my wonderful committee for all the work you put into making this happen, and in particular for sticking with Apollo during this tumultuous time. A very special thank you to Sophie and Isabel for finding and liaising with our chosen charity. And finally, our biggest thank you for this concert goes to our design officer, Brian. This whole entire video has been pre-edited by him, and he's put a tremendous amount of work into making this entire concert the best quality that it could be. We literally could not have done this without him. So from all of us, thank you, Brian, for all the work you've put into this.
Hang on, there's one more person that we need to talk about. It's a good thing Kira asked me to assist her a little bit with the emceeing, because now I can smoothly transition into this setup. So Kira, our president, has been leading and organizing and motivating us, not just with this concert, but for the whole semester. And she has also put in a massive amount of effort, and we also literally could not have done this without her. So thank you so much, Kira. You've been extremely integral to the production, not only in front of this concert, but also behind the scenes and just throughout the whole semester as well. So with all sincerity from myself and also from the rest of the committee, thank you so much for everything that you've done for us and for Apollo. Let's go back to Kira.
On that note, I will say my goodbyes. I hope next time we'll get to see you face to face, but if not, don't worry. We'll keep finding ways to bring the music to you.
Thank you. Thank you.